Aloha, Mora. Aloha, Mora.
Tulok.
Is that so?
We're raising a the difference between Arcanite and Asphodel.
Yes, well, it's still early. Perhaps they'll improve.
You say that every year, Matilda.
Revelio.
What trickery are you up to?
Fuck. Didn't see him. The pulsar.
Alohomora. Revelio.
Oh, I suppose I should pay closer attention at the next match, if there ever is one.
I suppose you should.
Bollocks.
Thank you.
Revelio.
Quidditch being cancelled.
I had planned to bet a few galleons on Hufflepuff this season.
Revelio.
It's a majestic sport. Encompasses the whole of the human condition.
How's that?
Well, all of the team flying about like a golden snitch. Rather a lot like life, isn't it?
God damn it. I got one statue. Where's the prefect's bathroom at? You are quite oblivious. Revelio.
You are to be remanded at once.
Let's see about the stairs.
Revelio. This must be the prefect's bathroom.
class is for. She's right. Why don't you leave goblins alone, troll?
How dare you speak to a prefect that way?
I'm a prefect too.
50 health points.
This must be the prefect's bathroom. Revelio. Hello, Mr. Moon. I have the moons you asked me to collect.
Oh, goodness! You're as fearless as I'd hoped. An excellent start. If we can collect more, it may shed some light on who's behind all this. Of course, I first suspected Peeves. He drove the previous caretaker, Rancorous Carp, to an early retirement with his intolerable buffoonery. But that does not explain the boggart in Hogsmeade, does it? No. I am determined, with your help, to discover the identity of my tormentor.
It's definitely intriguing. I'd like to help you solve this mystery.
You, my friend, are a gentle person and a scholar. And I have something to offer in exchange for your assistance. Now, remember, the moons are only retrievable at night. Thus, I encourage you to use a disillusionment when necessary.
Understood. I shall keep an eye out.
I appreciate that. Oh, and I knew you were the one to ask for help. Keep at it so we can...
Revelio.
Oh, whoever played that note needs to reconsider their profession.
Aloha, Mora. Revelio. Revelio.
Oh.
Revelio. Alohomora.
I just go to the map and see someone who can, okay, I can sell it to. Hogsmeade, anyway. Need to go to Tomes and Trolls. Finish off Therbology.
Revelio.
I was wondering when I'd see you again.
A pleasure doing business with you. Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help. Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there? Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Revelio. Mind now, demiguys. Revelio.
Hello,
Welcome to the Ogshead. Any empty seat is yours.
Revelio.
Oh, it's you! What a pleasant surprise. Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with. No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Revelio.
Revelio. Thank you.
Stop eating. Fuck off. Okay. Alright, what's next? Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? Here? Man Behind the Moons? Whichever one.
Never seen Devil's Snare in the wild. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos.
Well, that's better conversation than others. Football's always happening. My older brother used to tell me.
What's that vile stench? What is that lurking doing?
Revelio.
Never forget what that Hufflepuff girl said in 1420.
Thank you.
Revelio. Revelio. Confringo. Alohomora.
Here we go. There we go.
What do we have here? Mind now, demiguys. Revelio. Defender. Lumos. Revelio.
Dago! Revelio. 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 Accio. Revelio.
Yes, I told you. You're very clever.
Clever? How offensive. Next.
Fine, a genius. Happy
possibly.
Now?
Possibly. But I'll allow your limp vocabulary.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide.
Revelio.